Alright, so this time around is about a gorilla that allegedly swallowed 6.8 million naira in Kano Zoo. Alright, this is across Nigeria where we do news on politics, celebrities and also metro stories. Before I go over to give you this story, if this is your first time on my YouTube channel, there is a red subscribe button down the video below. So you go ahead and click that subscribe button and also click on the bell icon so you get notified whenever I bring you stories across Nigeria. So a gorilla plays at the Kano Zoo, allegedly, remember they said allegedly swallowed. So when it comes to allegedly, it's a story, not confirmed, under investigation, all right? So the gorilla was allegedly accused, let me put it that way, because they have accused the gorilla already, accused of to must have swallowed 6.8 million naira. I really don't know when gorillas start having this sense of money, you know, just like somebody bringing something I've not eaten for a long time, something I really know that this thing is not consumable, and you ask me to consume it, seriously, I'm gonna reject it. Okay, so personally, it is my own opinion, I really don't know how come a gorilla have this smell of cash, smell of money, and immediately jump over it, something you have not eaten for a long time. You understand what I'm saying? Something you've not eaten for a long time, for years, for a number of years, and you now have the opportunity to, you know, encounter such food. For you personally, I think it happens to a lot of animal. If they perceive a kind of food they have not eaten before, they're gonna reject it no matter how you force it. All right, so this gorilla, I really don't know what to say here. I leave you guys to have your own contribution here. All right, so according to the finance officer of the zoo, the incident occurred during the Sallah celebration. So BBC Pidgin, who reported that the Kano Zoo finance officer claimed the gorilla swallowed the said sum, that is the 6.8 million naira, further added that the managing director of the zoo, Umar Kobo, confirmed that the money is actually missing and that the issue is being investigated. All right. So this is what the managing director says. He says the issue is under investigation for now, and I don't want to say anything on the matter. Many journalists have come to meet me, but I don't want to talk anything. What I can confirm is that the money is missing. So the managing director actually told the BBC Pidgin that the money is actually missing. So Abdullahi Haruna, the police spokesman in Kano, said that 10 persons, including those on duty when the money went missing, has been arrested. Okay, so we remember a similar case happened I think in Jam Office, where a python had to swallow a huge sum of money. Okay, so we still don't know the follow-up of that case. I think that case the lady was being arraigned and she was granted bail, something like that. Okay, so he said yes, it is true that money from 5 days of Sallah is missing from the Kano Zoo. So he reports, he said, adding that as at now, we have arrested 10 members of staff of the zoo, including the security man and those working in finance unit. So this is, however, not the first time animals have been accused of stealing money in Nigeria. So what do you guys think about this? Remember, it's just an alleged, it's let me say allegation. Since the managing director says it's under investigation, let's wait and see the outcome of this investigation. All right, so while you are waiting, I'm gonna bring you updates on this story. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you do that so that you get updated whenever I bring you subsequent updates on this story. So what do you guys think about this? Like, personally, me, just like what I'm saying, okay, if you take some kind of food to animals, okay, that I've not tested that thing for a long time, I believe no matter how hungry I am, we've been seeing it from our pets. We've been seeing it from our pets, their reaction. They have not tasted this thing for a long time. They don't know what this all about. Okay, so if you take it to them, or maybe if they come in contact or encounter such food, certainly they are gonna reject it. So far so good. Personally, I don't know why the gorilla did not reject the smell. You know, Naira note smells, we have their own smells. Okay, so I really don't know why the gorilla did not reject the aroma of Naira note. Maybe he only wanted to have a very good taste to see how sweet it is. Just like, you know, traveling to somewhere and they bring you another food. Okay, maybe that was what happened. They bring you another food you've not tasted for a long time or in your entire life, and you just want to say, oh, let me taste how this food looks like. So maybe that was what happened. But just like what they said the money is missing, 10% has been arrested. So let's see the outcome of this story. This is Across Nigeria. I will see you guys. If you have anything to contribute, you can put it down on the comment section below. I will see you guys in another video.